So how are you?
Thank you for my
Oh, thank you. That's a city man.
I can't eat before we be here.
With Mr. Graestrada. Because it's obvious, rebuild that. So I accept the process that they are doing just to have this. This is my temporary office. I'm going back there.
Very beautiful city also.
Yes, it has a character.
Many people.
We have a community in Salas. Arabs are staying there.
Arabs, yeah, many Arabs.
Many other people.
So they're ready to stay. Every year, maybe more than 60,000. Many of them stay here also. Many people, and they have child.
We have a long history in the country with Saudi Arabia. I went to Dubai. Abu Dhabi. Yes. By transit.
Never you visit Saudi Arabia.
Never been to Saudi Arabia.
No, Saudi Arabia now more than 1 million people in the world. More than 1 million.
I hope it becomes 2 million. To give opportunity for our skilled workers.
Water nails, hospital, many things are there.
I've been back with our people.
come, you know, historically, if we go back to our history, we are an Islamic natives.
Yeah.
From the beginning, before we were occupied by the Spaniards for 300 years. But basically, our blood, our ancestors,
we have more than 2 million. More than 2 million, right?
Yes. That's why they are living already in our community, in our city.
So why not come up with
that? So I asked the director of Manila Health Department in South Cemetery to find a lot inside our cemetery that dedicates only for our Muslim brothers and sisters. Yes,
thank you very much.
I think about 2-3 days ago, when we discussed everything and finalized the geographical location, and where Ustad's, Filipino Ustad's came in, because we are asking him, we don't know how the process and everything. So with due respect to the culture and the religion, I asked a specific person with technical know-how how to build this in Islamic way, so that they will feel that the city is welcoming them, and they are now part of our community.
We have something to discuss with us.
We should. Saglit lang. Ano lang kami. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.